So first of all, Ryu, you're fighting on the card of Pacquiao UGAS. Tell us about your fight. What do you think about the main event and all the good stuff?
Yeah, I'll be, you know, on the card. I feel blessed just to be under Manny Pacquiao's card, who was an idol to me growing up, you know, since I was like 10. So, but yeah, I'm extremely happy. You know, I can't wait to go out there and put on a show for everybody. And, you know, as far as the Pacquiao UGAS fight, it's unfortunate. I was looking forward to the Errol Spence, you know, but the UGAS fight we'll have to do. You know, I'm still excited about it. And
what's your prediction?
Manny Pacquiao.
Decision, knockout, what do you think?
I don't know, but, you know, I think Manny Pacquiao is going to take it.
Okay, what do you think about this big announcement today, November 6th? Canelo Alvarez against Caleb Plant.
Yeah, I just seen that coming down the elevator, man. That's good for the
big
sport.
Big news.
You know? Yeah, that's huge. You know, they're going to, you know, it's for all the marbles. So, you know, I'll be looking forward to it. You know, I'm going to definitely go with Canelo.
If you take care of business here, Jose, your coach, Jose Benavidez Sr., told me that you're ready for any of the big names. So line up some of the three names, who are the top three names you would like to fight?
Well, I'm going to say I want to fight Rolly. And then after that, whoever, you know, I really don't, I haven't put too much thought on it, but whoever, if I get a hold of that belt, you know, I think I'll be ready and be able to call out whoever, any of the champions.
You were in camp with David Benavidez, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet. His fight got postponed. When he does step in there with Uzcategui, what's your prediction?
I think he stops him like the fourth round.
Fourth round stoppage. And then Gervonta Davis, if he fights Josh Taylor, who you got?
Oh, that's a good fight. I used to think Gervonta Davis, man, but Josh Taylor's last performance, man, against, was it Ramirez? He looked tremendous, so that's a 50-50.
All right, tell all the fans where to follow you.
You guys can follow me on RAYO Boxing.
RAYO Boxing, make sure to follow him. And look out for him on the card, guys. On the card of Manny Pacquiao.
I'll be the one, I think, UGAS. The first Fox televised.
Don't miss it. He's a firecracker.
Yes, sir.
It's good night. Stay tuned. Elie Seckbach reporting.